now in South Central Wyoming, home to about 600 to 800 of the hardiest Mustangs in all of the United States. The area roughly covers 450,000 acres in the agricultural and eroded desert badlands and river creeks. Noted to draw long severe is one of the toughest most damaged areas in all of the United States for the wild to survive. Elevation between 6,600 and 7,800 feet, precipitation only 7 to 12 inches per year. The characteristics of this horse are a height of 14 to 15 hands, full range of colors with various roles and most common. Roman noses, just like those, should appear when you're on the horses. Random DNA samples have shown that some horses from this area have Spanish ancestry. The present population has been refused and escaped domestic cell stock from the surrounding areas and following readouts. Meaning, what was today Kimball Foord without being as an untouched two-year-old slave. It was the only district in the game. The hand control method was used to get a roller coaster to touch, and the trick was out of traditional mounting method.